So that's what a guilder's badge will get you, eh? Pretty smart. An old citadel.
Jericho sent you?
You could say that. He says you need some protection.
It seems I have made an enemy. Same one, I have no doubt, who murdered my brother.
They put a bounty on your head.
Yes, so they would say. It's an outrage. I've kept myself here, but I know they're not going to give up. I expect an attack, and soon. What are you doing in here? I need you on lookout.
Who's going to attack you here?
I don't know, but they're offering a lot of money. Most gangs wouldn't be foolish enough, but even so.
So then we wait.
There are only two entrances. They're both sealed, but I need you to keep watch. This is Lorthar, my most trusted protector. He will show you where. Quickly! Protect the citadel!
This under control, but stay alert. They're up to something.
little piece of that hive scum gets in here.
Then get your ass into the Great Hall. Find Virax and get him out of here. We're running out of time.
Drop back! Guard the rear!
What? No way! We're all getting out of here!
Any of that. Help me. I will show you another way out of here. Come, now.
Oh, no.
A few hive scum like you think you're gonna get past me. You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I can assure you. They know precisely what they're doing. And why. You have something I want.
The Gilder is staying with me.
Oh, not him. Well, him too, but you. You have something I want.
Then you'll have to kill me to get it.
Indeed. Since it's stuck right inside your head.